flight deck. As I'm sure you have noticed by now, there is an impressive amount of water falling from the sky. It's associated with some lightning near the field. There's an automated system that closes the ramp to our ground crew employees whenever lightning is detected near the airfield. The way that works is whenever there's a strike within a 5-mile radius, it starts a 15-minute timer. Everyone's got to go inside and wait for the storm to pass. So we're going to wait here. Seatbelt sign will be on if anybody has an urgent need to use the lavatory. Please ring your call button. Your flight attendants will approve that on a case-by-case basis. Once the ramp reopens, we're going to be able to taxi. So it's ideal if everybody just remains seated with their seatbelts fastened. And I appreciate that. Sorry about the brief inconvenience here. I'll keep you updated as I have news. Folks on the flight deck, an update here. The ramp is reopened. If you haven't or if you have gotten out of your seats, please return your seats, fasten the seat belts. We'll be moving here shortly, just as soon as our ground crew is in position.
Your checked bags will be transferred to your next flight or taken to the baggage claim area if this is your destination city with us. Your valet tagged bags.